think they've got some baby geese there too. Come on, Pippin. It's time to fly. Crisps come from? We'll go and find out. Pippin! It's time to fly! Where potatoes grow. This field is full of potatoes, but you can't see them because they're growing under the ground.
Bully. Poor Pippin. Never mind. We'll be home soon. Come on, Pippin. Time to fly. Down there. That's the motorway down there. We're getting closer to home now, Pippin. Pippin? Where's your suitcase? Don't tell me you left it behind. You did, didn't you? Oh, I know a place where there are lots of rabbits. Pippin, it's time to fly.
We are, Pippin. That's where the rabbits live. Rabbits.
Oh, I know a place where there are lots of rabbits. Pippin, it's time to fly.
We are, Pippin. That's where the rabbits live. Rabbits.
But I know where there are some. Pippin, it's time to fly.
know what we'll do. We'll go and find out how they make soap. Pippin, it's time to fly. Is she still hiding? Never mind. We shan't be long.
It is the soap factory.
Do you know? It probably has. And all those other bulbs, too. We'll go and see. Pippin! It's time to fly. Look out for lots of yellow, Pippin. There they are. Fields full of daffodils.
Really must buy a new pair. I could do that today. Yes. Why not? Pippin, it's time to fly. Time to fly. Huh?
need, Pippin. You've got it on, silly girl.
Down there, Pippin. They all have pipes underground taking the sewage away.
There it is, Pippin. The sewage works.
Doesn't look right to me. There's definitely something wrong. Right. We'd better take you to the hospital. Pippin?
Huh?
Fetch your lead. It's time to fly.
Huh?
Special wildlife hospital for all kinds of wild animals. Nearly there, Spiky.
Out a slice of bread. I know. Why don't you come with me? And we'll find out where bread comes from. Come on, come outside. Pippin, it's time to fly.
It is the wheat field.
I know where there are giant snails. Pippin, it's time to fly. Pippin! Come outside, and I'll show you. Pippin, it's time to fly. Some. And while we're out, I'll show you where apples come from. Pippin, it's time to fly. All soft slices. Oh no, they look quite different. We'll go and find some. Pippin, it's time to fly. Up here, don't we, Pippin? You can see fields with plants in them. But we can't see any carrots. Oh, I think we're nearly there. Yes, there's the carrot farm. I was giving my teeth an extra good clean because today is checkup day. I'm going to see the dentist and Pippin is going to see the vet. Come on, Pippin. You must have your teeth checked. Now, come on, Pippin. It's time to fly. Where the vet surgery is. I didn't buy enough. How silly. Well, we just have to go and buy some more. Pippin, it's time to fly. It's digging clay out of the ground and putting it on the back of that lorry. There goes the lorry. It's taking the clay to a factory. It looks like a toy from up here, doesn't it? There's the factory. And that's where we're going. Because this is where they use the clay to make bricks.
Bye. Bye-bye.
There had to be a way of getting more blue wool. I decided to start at the beginning.
Now, where does wool come from? I know. Pippin, it's time to fly.
Thank you.
We're getting close. I can see the hills. See those little white dots? They're sheep. Doesn't look right to me. There's definitely something wrong. Right. We'd better take you to the hospital. Pippin, fetch your lead. It's time to fly. Tiggerwinkles. It's a very special wildlife hospital for all kinds of wild animals. Nearly there, Spikey.